Games. Here we go.
Well, explosive, arguably the most explosive player in the women's game. If it's to be a player in the women's game that could say play the men's event.
That you think she has to do today.
Definitely. So from Wang Chu Chin sing a world championship song before the tournament.
In four straight games, super sharp.
Put.
Wow. Just twist.
Pretty far back to the table. Things that are thrown at her at
yes,
the moment.
Yes, absolutely. Both just easing into this first game.
She starts to look more comfortable.
Tenders, though.
And this is well, this is what you said would be. Couldn't take advantage, should be sure. Yeah.
Hot!
Well, she took a
hot.
That works on the side. Two matches of this tournament, Shu Ming Sha didn't start particularly well. Brilliant! She only won that 14-12. Too good from Shu Ming Sha. Lovely work. Shu Ming Sha takes that first game.
Women.
That was on the forehand.
Really difficult to time the forehand.
This is starting to get away from
even playing badly here. To see a similar kind of. Oh, the athlete said the more I practice, the luckier I get. But
well, right now, she needs to sort herself out.
Well,
in table tennis, the perfect game. She got it.
Start playing back to back pushes.
Yeah, I wonder if that was just another honour point given. It doesn't matter because she well, from Jen to you. Let's hope it's nothing too bad.
By the time she's retiring there.
Yeah. Yeah, it's an incredible roster that they have. Better rally.
Unreal player, never be satisfied. There's always something you can improve on.
Yeah, it says a lot, doesn't it? That's just how good the Chinese are. Oh, look at that, just missing them.
What?
Dev just adjusted the way things are going. Sun Yin-sha has been absolutely ruthless from the second game onwards.